spent about 2 years on tour for my last album, so I was really looking forward to getting back into the studio for this one. I've taken my time on this record, kind of lived my life and experienced what I need to in life to write songs that are very meaningful to me. And I've put a lot of myself into this record. It's crazy because I'm 26 and my first album came out when I was 17, so I've been doing this now for 9 years. Good to be able to have done music for so long, and music is my first love. I produced a couple songs on this record, which I have never done before, and did a lot of collaborations, and now I've been in the studio for about 2 years, working on this record for about 2.5 years. So at this point, now I'm looking forward to getting back out and to touring and traveling and getting to see the fans and put on shows and all that craziness again. Hey everybody, so as you know, I'm in the studio recording my record right now, and I haven't had any cameras or anybody tag along, so I thought that it's about time that I bring you guys along for the day and just kind of show you what I've been up to. We're going to Butch Walker's studio. I played him my song and he was like, "You wrote that?" I was like, "Yeah." He's like, "Oh my God, I want to produce it." So we're just like laying it down right now and I'm going to sing it today.
Cool. It'll be cool.
Cool.
It'll be snotty. You
know?
Well, let's do it.
All right. Are we going to sing in the same mic?
Yes, we are.
You want a piece of gum? Oh, my God. La, 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 la. I just shot my album cover for my fourth album.
I think one of these is the album cover.
This record's more about songs, showcasing them. It's about my performance vocally.
I went to Avril's house a week ago and listened to a lot of the tracks from the album, and I was so impressed that the lyrics, the vocals were incredible. It was something totally new I've never heard from Avril. It was very symbolic. So what I wanted to do today with the pictures was show that.
I wanted to do some industrial stuff. I wanted like hardwood floor and brick walls. And then we also built a set. My last album was like Pink Stars, and it was poppier, and it was like really upbeat, all about rocking out. And this album is a little darker visually.